Getting in the holiday spirit, and of course we want to support small. So I've got a bunch of wonderful and crafty ladies with me to talk about the Holiday Arts and Crafts pop-up shop that is happening right now. So before I get to all the artists, I'm going to start with Julia, who is going to talk about Studio Ace.
Exactly. So Studio Ace is an arts education nonprofit, and our mission is to enrich lives through arts, community, and education. And that's our acronym, ACE, Arts, Community, and Education. And so what we do is we have different programs here to bring arts to the community and to our schools. And so everything we have here in the pop-up, that was either by artists or by volunteers who helped us a lot, will help benefit all these programs that we do. And we actually have a very generous donor who has agreed to match dollar for dollar anything that is raised. So come out and shop.
That is, first of all, that's amazing. And where specifically is the money going?
So the money will go to programs for mostly our school program, Arts Connect, where we integrate the arts into the students' lessons so they have a different way to learn, which is through the arts, through music and visual arts and performance and things like that.
Okay, I know you're wearing some of the artwork and you've got some cute stuff. So before we get to the artist, show off what you got there.
Exactly. So this is one of the earrings here that we have. They're all hand-painted wood earrings. We've also got some beautiful hand-painted rocks, which is super cute, the Superman. We have some ceramic ornaments. Here's one showing California and San Diego down there. Some other beautiful ornaments here. We have art kits for kids, and these are priced just at $2, where you can paint some ceramic ornaments like that. So we really have prices ranging from a dollar for some of our little cork ornaments, which I think Teresa will show you later, all the way up to a $850 stained glass as well.
So,
and then some other fine art in the back. We have some watercolor and acrylics as well. So really some great stuff here.
It depends on how much, you know, you like someone this year. You're like, you can get them a cork or that $800. The choice is yours. I do want to go over to Mitzi, though, because she's one of our local artists. And you have a cool story because you started creating those awesome hats behind you, what, out of just boredom here? What?
Boredom, anxiety. I've mostly worked behind the scenes in the arts. I work with artists. I consider myself an arts facilitator. But over these last few months, when we were all stuck at home, I needed something to do to deal with idle hands and anxiety. And my partner's mom is a pretty accomplished fiber artist. So she taught us knitting and a little bit of weaving. So we set up at night and we knit hats. And then when the pop-up shop came up, we thought, well, we can't just sit here and stockpile knitted hats. So why not sell them at Studio Ace at the pop-up shop so that we can also help benefit their programs? So it's for a good cause.
I'm thoroughly impressed by you because when I have idle hands or I'm bored, I just sit there and binge watch Netflix, but you're actually creating beautiful pieces of art that people want to buy.
You can do both.
Yeah, I guess. And you do earrings too. You've got those cool cactus.
Well, these are actually one of my best friends. She's a toy designer by day, and this is sort of her evening meditation, anti-anxiety thing. Is she makes jewelry with her husband. So I have, see there's a selection of sparkly resin rings, and we have bracelets. We've got some fun, cute holiday sparkly donut pins and necklaces. So same thing as I told her, I said, it's a shame for you to just stockpile all this fun jewelry and, you know, what a, again, take it, sell it, bring out some holiday sparkle and support Studio Ace. So happy to be part of it.
And who doesn't want a sparkly donut at this time? Teresa over there, everybody's got their trees up. You've got your tree behind you as well. And you've got some fun crafts that you guys are doing.
Yeah, these are something that we do with a lot of the materials that get donated to Studio Ace for free, help us defer costs for the kits that we make and for the classes we do. And we've been getting a lot of wine corks, surprisingly. Mm-hmm. They are not during these last few months. And so one of the things that we do, Julia showed you the little reindeer. They're a little kind of wine tags or ornaments. We start out with just a plain cork, and then we just add a little bit of paint and some facial features, a toothpick nose. I told you, paint a lot of tips of toothpicks. And then it turns out to be, again, with a lot of help from the volunteers too, there's a lot of work in these, and they're selling them for, I think, a dollar, Julia, is that what we're doing?
Oh,
like a ridiculously cute price, and you could you know, use it as a tag for your wine bottle if you drink wine, or you could use it for an ornament on your tree or just for fun.
You have to have really steady hands to be able to do that, I must say.
Steady hands and a really tiny, thin, thin brush. Yeah.
Either way, a big upgrade from the college days where we would just stack the empty wine bottles.
Exactly.
The fridge.
Exactly.
A little bit more, you know, sophisticated.
A little classier.
Yeah, just slightly classier. I have to go back to Julia just so we can get all the info, because I want everyone to go visit this pop-up shop, because this is really supporting not just local, but supporting small business owners, creative people, and just bringing a little life to the life of kids and one another.
Absolutely. Yeah. We are just so happy to be able to have this. We'll be open today from 2 to 6 and tomorrow from 10 to 2. And the next 2 weeks, it'll be Thursday and Friday from 10 to 2 and Saturdays, or sorry, Thursdays and Fridays from 2 to 6 and Saturdays from 10 to 2.
And is there a website people can go to get more information?
Absolutely. It's www.studioace.org. And we're located in Oceanside, California at Mission and El Camino Real.
Okay, now I think we all need to go and drink some more wine because we need to donate those corks.
Absolutely,
to
for the children.
So we gotta go. Do it for the kids.
It's all for the kids, right?
Yeah.